Sophie McConnell is a fifth grader at St. Thomas Aquinas, and her poem has the longest name. It's The Crooked Nose, Clown-Faced, Creepy Monster.
The crooked nose, clown-faced, creepy monster has moles on his nose, green, gooey skin, one red eye and one green eye, no belly button, broken ribs, a creepy clown's grin, a fat stomach with people's skeletons, nothing but pimples on his head, clubs for feet, claws for toenails and fingernails, a unibrow just like a bunny's bushy tail, and a new batch of meatloaf for a